I sell my boat.
In the world?
No, we moved. Well, I bought, you know, all I did was bought and sold property in that area.
Yeah.
And I'm trying to think, at that time, I know, but I don't know where I live.
You had a big pad. You had a sideways driveway.
Oh, right on the concrete.
Yeah, that was the last house. That was the house I grew up in.
Got another gear in that one though.
Your yard is that big?
Oh yeah. No, I got a small yard, but I like to haul ass. Sewer. And you can tell any street in Gulf Breeze.
Look at this. My gosh.
You coming in hot.
I missed
any dry, any street that has concrete. Any street that has concrete on the side of it, 12 inches. It's awful. It's absolutely awful. And they said, you can come back after you get healed up in 6 months. And he wised up. He said, Daddy, I don't want to go back as an enlisted man. He was in ROTC. They told him, you'll be an officer. And he said, no, I want to get in now. He was smarter than we were. But yeah, so he's schooled now. He's been RN. He wants to be a traveling nurse. Yeah.
And our daughter, who's 22 right now, I think. Wait, yeah.
What y'all taking pictures of? Y'all ain't filming me, are you?
Got a double, but they're gonna take up all four. No, the guy on that side ain't. He's doing pretty good. We got a old salty woman driver here.
All right. Hey, you guys, be safe. Good to see you guys.
Yeah, really.
Deeper.
You're so bad.
Oh, no, I'm terrible. He's like, pull up. The guy with the camera said deeper.
I hear that all the time.
Baby, I'm as deep as I can get.
You got a soft boy to be good here. You got no
telling you, they got the dang bar on the boat. You're gonna be featured on the show. He was cool, she was hating. After they done beat the whole side of the fiberglass up, I was expecting them to power it on there. To see him drive it one last time. He's letting me down. Right down the middle.
I don't know why though. I might come down here just, if I drink it up, I'm gonna paint it straight myself. Just because it bugs me.
What's he gonna do? Like he's got a dog or something. Surprisingly, I don't see any fiberglass damage. You got a woman driver. You're doing good.
There's no water harvest at all.
Ain't much. Come back another foot. There you go. I don't want to bottom out on that chime. Right there.
Right there.
That wind is not helping. Not bad for a floater. Y'all make any rescues? That's good. Yes, sir. They need to just get on. I don't know what they're going
to. Oh, she's going to walk that big pontoon on.
He ain't going to walk that kite on there. He's been around in that sea, dude. Hey, watch out behind you. Up. He better get a line on that backside. Put out a fire on the water. Save people that are drowning. I wish I had a drone to go film the motor that's being destroyed. I used it already.
They sell silver paint.
A little while ago.
Why didn't he just walk up here?
Dude, I have no idea. He's trying to push it from the... Look, if he pushes it from the back instead of pulls it from the front.
Oh,
I said probably blah, 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 beating that piling up. Oh my God, I'm on 1%.
Oh shit, don't die.
Please not right now.
He would just start that engine,
dude, and it'll pull itself on there.
They're like, but it's illegal to power load in Tennessee.
They got it worked out.
Good money shot, Taylor.
I'd hate for her to slip and fall right there.
They're all good. You know, Danny's the same as when he was in high school. Danny.
I need one, you need one.
Oh, I appreciate it.
We, yeah.
Hey, y'all all parked right here. Y'all want to give us a ride?
Hey, wait, hey, where's the closest bar?
Give us a ride.
No, I ain't joking. That's what I'm Ubering to right now.
Yeah, right.
A lot easier to swim.
Hey, boy, you're talking shit.
Ain't swimming in that.
Hey, look, do it. Hey, that's far away from home.
Go back there and do a breaststroke real quick, bummy.
I want to see it. Dude, that shit's pushing in. Bro, y'all got these fucking cross lines up here. What y'all doing?
Hey, can I borrow one a little bit? We're just watching. Hey, you're not watching.
Hey, well,
listen.
Here's the deal.
I got to come back. Every year, we're just sitting back.
I told you they were laughing at us.
Hey, look, I'll give you $100.
I
said these
guys.
I'm going to go on the highway.
What happened
to the boat? Oh, I just told you.
I
thought the starboard engine, you'll say,
told you.
Oh,
it's gonna catch fire.
We're laughing at everybody.
It was smoke. Yeah, that's what I was
thinking. It was smoking. And then my first mate was like,
if it was illegal to power load, my man right there would handle business, but I don't think he cares.
Hey, that's better than being back.
Hey, did they swim it like that from the point? Did they really? Oh my gosh.
Transmission thing's different. Huh? Well, I'm glad it happened right there, not, oh man. I mean, obviously, it better never happen.
Well, they on the Big Dan show.
Big Dan?
The Big Dan show on YouTube.
Okay. I'll tell them to look it up. Thank you.
Yep, have a good day. Get your hand off your pistol. You're making me nervous. Easy. He's gonna give him the check for the ticket right now. He got. Yeah. Look. They wrote him a ticket. Hey, let me settle this ticket right here. What'd he say?
Let's know to pay it.
Where you at?
I thought you was taking him a check, man. I thought you.
Me too. I thought you was gonna pay the check right there.
I give him cash right now, but he told me I couldn't do that earlier. That probably wouldn't be good.
Yeah. Pops is fighting the wind down there. Old grandma needs to step on out. It's much easier to exit now than it will be once they get it on the trailer. Six more inches. Huh? 6 more inches.
Bobby had to back the truck up 6 inches.
Back up about 6 inches. That's good.
All right, now come on up.
There you go. Whoa, 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 whoa.
He's lucky that curb was there.
I was watching his trailer. Thank you. $100 for y'all to get this thing on the trailer. Better get out of the way. Now you need to pull up. You need to pull up now. Hey, he needs to pull up so it'll lift the bow. I know, I gave him the disclaimer. Hey, pull up, the back end's floating. Hey, he has to. My man right here, he's got some experience, but they don't want him to. Just settled in there.
Hey,
Uh-oh, who they rolling up on now?